All right, folks, if you'll please stand for the national anthem. Kicking for the Cougars is Tobias Gray, number 33. Number 55, John Dietz, sophomore from Ogden, recovers the ball, and the Eagles will begin their drive on the 37-yard line.
Let's go defense! unless he comes back up and they play him.
Number one hands off to number nine, John Morgan, with a big carry. Good for an Eagles first down. Pass intended for number zero, Julio Calderon Flores, freshman, incomplete. That'll bring up second down for the Eagles. Number one hands off again to number nine, John Morgan. Gain of about 4 yards on the play. Brought down by Cougars number 24, Mariah Begay. And a Cougar touchdown. Number 17, Keyshawn Ateen, picks up the fumble and carries it into the end zone. Good for 6 points. And the 2-point play is good. Number 9, Dorian Chi, carries it into the end zone. Thank you. Kick is recovered by number 50, Miguel Soria Ortega, Sr., for the Eagles. And the Eagles are going to start their drive on the 35-yard line. Quarterback hands off to number 0, Julio Calderon Flores, freshman for the Eagles. Looks like a loss of a yard on the play. It'll be 2nd and 11 for the Eagles. Quarterback keep by number 1, Jordan Paredes, Sr. for the Eagles. Gain of about 5 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 6 for the Eagles. Quarterback keep by number 1, Jordan Paredes. Good for an Eagles first down. Breaks several tackles. Gain of about 8 yards on the play. Number 1, Jordan Paredes with another quarterback keep. Gain of about 4 yards. Brought down by a mob. It'll be 2nd and 7 for the Eagles. Go! There was a flag on the play. After the interception, there was a block in the back. It'll bring the football back. That will bring up a Cougar first down. The Cougars will start their possession just past the midfield. Cougars will start their possession at the 46-yard line. Offsides against the Cougars, that'll be a 5-yard penalty. Repeat, first down. Dorian Chi, number 9, with a pass play intended for number 17, Keyshawn Ateen. That was incomplete. That'll bring up 2nd and 15 for the Cougars. Again, pass play to number 21. That was Malias Clyde. That was incomplete. That'll bring up 3rd and 15 for the Cougars. Pitch number 21, Malias Clyde. Pass down the field to number 12, Joshua Hicks. It is incomplete. That brings up 4th and 15 for the Cougars. Is fielded by number 0, Julio Flores. The Eagles will start their drive at about the 33-yard line. Oh. Eagles hand off to number 52, Angel Luivano, enters the scrum, gain of about a yard, that'll bring up second and nine for the Eagles. Carried by number 9, John Morgan. Brought down by number 25, Tremone Jake. Gain of about 5 yards on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 5 for the Eagles. Quarterback keep by number 1, gain of a few yards, big stop by number 25, Tremone Jake of the Cougars, brings up 4th and 2 for the Eagles. Looks like the Eagles are going to go for it on 4th down. Let's make some noise for that Cougar defense. And the Eagles call a timeout. Looking at you sideways, party on tilt. Ooh, some things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride me like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower, you're the sunflower. Every time I'm leaving on you, ooh, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to. Every time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around. Fighting for my trust and you won't back down. Even if we gotta risk it all right now. I know you're scared of the unknown. You don't wanna be alone. I know I always come and go, but it's out of my control. You'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower, you're the sunflower. Thank you. And number 9, brought down in the backfield for a loss by number 25, Tremone Jake. And the Cougars will take possession of the football. High snap to number 9, Dorian Chi passes it to number 17, Keyshawn Ateen. He fumbles it, drops to the ground. That'll bring up second down and 10 for the Cougars. Dorian Chi passes downfield incomplete. That'll bring up third and 10 for the Cougars. Carried by number 35. Just shy of a first down. That'll bring up fourth and 2 for the Cougars. Fourth and 2 for the Cougars. Hand off to number 21, Malias Clyde, pushed out of bounds by number one, Jordan Paredes, senior for the Eagles. The Cougars have entered the red zone. It's going to be first and goal for the Cougars. Number 9, Dorian Chi passes into the end zone to number 22, complete for a Cougar touchdown. Hand off to number 22, Erlinda Bodoni. Good for 2 points. Erlinda Bodoni was also the receiver in the end zone for the previous touchdown. And our Cougars now have 16 points on the board. Let's make some noise, folks. Okay. Number 55 receives the kick, and the Eagles are going to start their drive at the 40-yard line. Carried by number 9, John Morgan. Gain of about 4 yards. That'll bring up 2nd and 6 for the Eagles. Good defensive stop by the Cougars. Quarterback keep by number 1, Jordan Paredes, senior, brought down by number 21, Malias Cly, saves a touchdown run. That'll be first and goal for the Eagles. Just shy of the goal line, good for about 4 yards. That'll bring up 2nd goal for the Eagles, and that's the end of the first quarter.
Tell them that the break is on. Some crib, but then bitches let me deal. Yeah. Oh, they do it. I ain't fall off, I just ain't release my new channel. I blew up the everybody trying to sue me. You call me Nas, but your hood call me Doobie.
This one is for the champion.
All right, this is the beginning of the second quarter. The Eagles are second and goal, 1 yard shy of the goal line. Can the Cougars defense hold strong? And number one keeps it for a quarterback sneak into the end zone. Good for an Eagles touchdown. And again, number one, quarterback keep, good for 2 points. That puts 8 points on the board for the Eagles. All right, Tobias Gray, number 33 with the carry, brought down by number one, Jordan Paredes, for the Eagles. The Cougars will start their drive at the 47-yard line. Number 12, Joshua Hicks with the snatch out of the air. Gain of about 8 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and two for the Cougars. Big defensive play by the Eagles, brought down by number 52. Loss of about 4 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 6 for the Cougars. Pass complete by number 17, Keyshawn Ateen. Brings it all the way down to about the 7-yard line. That'll be 1st and goal for the Monument Valley Cougars. Number 12, Joshua Hicks catches the ball, pushed just out of bounds, just shy of the end zone. That'll bring up 2nd and goal for the Cougars. And Monument Valley uses their first timeout of the half.
People gather around, I'm here to inspire. You be running on me, I put the fire in your lighter. Black Hollywood never started and it's over. People only care when your Denzel are over. Culture, poster, make my homies bolder. When your fans near, you don't wanna get closer. Rappers sound the same, so they chains get colder. Women claim your boy for some credit and some doja. Hold up, that's just how we make it. Black never breaks, so your patience gotta face it. Know my life matter, but my matter keep on. This a warning, never conforming.
I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream, so I can't stop now. I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream, so I can't stop now. I gotta stop, feel it, invisible, strong.
Pass play incomplete. That'll bring up 3rd and goal for the Cougars. And that's a Cougars touchdown. We're not at a funeral, folks. We're at a football game. You can clap louder than that. Pass incomplete. Number 17 might need to be checked for brain damage. But,
shooting website worldwide, Manhattan all the way to Yonkers. When I say Brooklyn stands up, you better just fix your posture. And every hero needs this theme song. So, you ain't got a chance, boy. Don't you think I'm doing everything but the kitchen sink? I try to be feeling in a neighborhood. I know all of the grannies want to sit big too. And you come on marching in, all ugly like a brown fur cardigan. You can see the monologue and arguing. I'm like, Cougars with an onside kick. That was number 62, Titan Tesoyoto, with the pickup there for the Cougars. And the Cougars will start their drive at about the 43-yard line. Bobbled snap. Cougars managed to still get the pass off to number 12, Joshua Hicks. Good for Cougars. First down. Pass is incomplete. Intended for number 17, Keyshawn Ateen. That'll bring up second down for the Cougars. We got a hold, number 55 of the offense. That'll be a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Repeat, second down. Yeah.
Pass intended for number 22, Orlinda Bedoni. It is incomplete. That'll bring up 3rd and 20 for the Cougars. Dorian G with the scramble, gain of about 17 yards, pushed out of bound by number 2, Nathalia Newman. It'll be 4th and 3 for the Cougars, and they use their second time out of the half. Make some noise for the Cougars, folks. Looks like they're going for it. And that'll be a turnover on downs. Eagles football, number 22, Orlinda Bedoni with the carry, brought down by number 0, Julio Calderon Flores, a freshman. And the Eagles will start their drive at about the 30-yard line. Number 9, John Morgan with the carry, gain of about 2 yards, brought down by number 80, Halen Harrison, the big man. That'll be 2nd and 8 for the Eagles.
first? This is a pop.
Carried by number 9, John Morgan. Brought down by number 21, Malias Cly. Gain of about 2 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 6 for the Eagles. Let's get a Utah Utes 3rd down stomp here for our Monument Valley Cougars, folks. Make some noise in the bleachers. Let's get a big defensive stop.
Go Utes! Woo!
Number 1 with the carry, gets all wrapped up by the Cougars, still breaks a couple of tackles, just shy of a 1st down. It's going to bring up 4th and 2 feet for the Eagles. And the Eagles use a timeout, their 2nd of the half.
Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. 2. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare.
And the Eagles are good with the forward progress for a 1st down. That's an Eagles 1st down.
Yeah, the bird ran my head.
We get the small reds around there.
No, these are birds. Oh, no, no. They're birds. They're not sticks.
Number 9, John Morgan, wrapped up in the backfield by number 25, Tramone Jake. Lost it on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 15 for the Eagles. Number one, Jordan Paredes, all wrapped up in the backfield, loss on the play. It'll be about 3rd and 17 for the Eagles.
What? That's what you saw for the first time.
Drop in the backfield. It'll be 4th down for the Eagles. Julio gets off a nice kick. All the way to the midfield, the Cougars will start their drive at about the 47-yard line.
That's your age for
Pass by number 9, Dorian Cheeto, number 80, Halen Haskon, incomplete. That'll bring up 2nd and 10 for the Cougars. Oh, Halen Harrison, my bad. And that's good for a Cougars 1st down. Pass complete. Dorian Chi passing number 62, Titan Tesiojo. Brought down by number 1, Jordan Paredes. Incomplete pass intended for number 17, Keyshawn Ateen. It's going to bring up second down for the Cougars.
He's like the fun, like the fun, like gets money person. I don't
Keyshawn with the grab. Good for a Cougars first down. Oh, nope, just kidding. Good for a Cougars third down. Be third and four for the Cougars. And the Eagles use their third time out of the half. I'm not sure what that signal meant, but something was illegal because there was a flag thrown.
Yes!
Honesty is king!
It was an illegal pass.
Be a illegal receiver downfield or something. It'll be third down for the Cougars.
Fourth.
Oh. Fourth down for the Cougars. Pass is complete to number 9. Good for a Cougars first down. Dorian Chi, the receiver. Pass intended for number 17, Keyshawn Atien. Incomplete. It'll bring up second and goal for the Cougars.
Are you seeing?
I thought you were trying to see magic, and I was like, no, you're too close. You're too close.
Twenty-two, Orlinda Bodoni with the catch, steps out of bounds. It'll be third and goal for the Cougars. Drop pass. That'll be fourth down for the Cougars. Make some noise for that Cougar offense, folks. They got one last shot to punch into the end zone. Pass is incomplete. It'll be Eagles ball on the 8-yard line. And that's the first half, folks. Give them a big round of applause. It is 22-8.
Yeah. Just got my name and I am great. Thank you.
Folks, before we start the second half, I'm going to run through our announcements again. Remember, next Thursday night, College Readiness and Senior Night, 4 o'clock to 5:30 in the library here at the high school. Tomorrow, there is a political rally from 9 o'clock in the morning to 5 in the evening here at the football field. Navajo Nation President Jonathan Nez, Council Delegates will be present, free food also. Volleyball is playing in Richfield versus Pinnacle and Green River today and tomorrow. Junior high football at Albert R. Lyman Middle School next week on Tuesday at 5 o'clock. Also on Tuesday next week at 4 o'clock, junior high volleyball is hosting Monticello here at the high school. And football, varsity football, will be hosting Monticello next Friday night at 7 o'clock here on our field. And cross country is running at Mancos next Saturday. kickoff received by number one, Jordan Paredes, brought it upfield to about the 35-yard line. That is where the Eagles will start their drive. They're at the 36-yard line. And the Cougars come up with a fumble. It's going to be first down, Cougars. Haylen Harrison with the reception brings it up the field, and that's a Cougars first down. And that's a Cougars touchdown. Big lob pass by Dorian Chee to the end zone. Caught by number 22, Orlinda Bodoni. 6 points for the Cougars. And the 2 points is no good. That'll be Cougars kicking off to the Eagles now. All right, the Eagles will start their drive at the 41-42-yard line. All right. Carried by number 9, tackled at the line of scrimmage, no gain on the play. That'll be 2nd and 10 for the Eagles. And that's a timeout, White, first of the second half. Number 21, Matthias Kly, blows through the offensive line, sacks the quarterback, loss on the play. That'll be 3rd and 13 for the Eagles. Matthias Kly with his second sack brings down the quarterback in the backfield. It'll be 4th and 18 for the Eagles. All right, that's a turnover on down for the Cougars. pass intended for number 22 for Linda Bedoni. Incomplete. That'll bring up second and 10 for the Cougars. Big pass play downfield to number 7. Good for a Cougars. First down. Move the chains. Let's make some noise, folks, for those Cougars. That's a false start against the Cougars. 5-yard penalty. Replay, first down. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 17, Keyshawn Atteen. That'll be up second and 15 for the Cougars. And that's a Cougar touchdown. Pass from Dorian Chee to number 24. Oh, Devontae Finn scores the touchdown for the Cougars. And the 2 points is good. kick was fielded by number zero, Julio Calderon Flores. Brings it up to about the 40-yard line, which is where the Eagles will begin this next drive. And White uses their second timeout of this half. Carried by number zero, Julio Calderon Flores, brought down by number 21, Malias Cly. Bring up second down for the Eagles. Number one with the carry. Good for a first down. Moving the chains for the Eagles. Gain of about 20 yards.
Thank you.
Number one with the carry, scrambles around in the backfield, doesn't go down without a fight. Brings up second down for the Eagles. Gain of about 3 yards. That'll bring up third down for the Eagles. Hand off to number 0, Julio Calderon Flores. Tackle made by number 9 for the Cougars, Dorian Chi. That'll be fourth down for the Eagles. And number 12, Joshua Hicks, fields the punt, and the Cougars will start their drive at the 31-yard line. That's a false start penalty against the Cougars. That'll be a 5-yard setback. Still first down. Incomplete pass. That'll bring up second down for the Cougars. Pass broken up, intended for number 17, Keyshawn Ateen. That'll bring up third down for the Cougars. pass intended for number 17, incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down for the Cougars. And Cougars used their first time out of the half.
On thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us, who travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us. Mentioned that more marvelous. Sign them up as ominous, Bob's and I get synonymous. What's up, danger? Hey, don't be a stranger. Cause I like high chances that I might lose. I like it all on the edge, just like you. Hey, I like tall buildings so I can leap off of them. I go hard with it, no matter how dark it is.
I'm insane, but on my toes, I can keep the world balanced on my nose. I had a slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on all my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
Erlinda Bodoni with the carry, big run up the field, good for a first down. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter, folks. Big pass play intended for number 80, Halen Harrison. Incomplete. That'll be second down for the Cougars. Number 17, Keyshawn Ateen with the carry. Gain of about 6 yards. It'll be third and four, third and five for the Cougars. Pass play broken up. That'll be fourth and four for the Cougars. Big run by number 21, Malias Clyde. Takes the Cougars all the way down into the red zone. Good for another Cougars. First down. Hand off to number 42, Kelly Saltwater with the carry. Tackle made by number 9, John Morgan. And that'll be second down for the Cougars. Touchdown, Cougars. Kelly Saltwater with the carry. Another 6 points on the board for your Monument Valley Cougars. And the 2-point play is good.
Need a drink? Found my home. She made me lead a thrills at home. I found my home. Shorty made me feel at home. She made me lead the thrills at home, and I'm fine with it. She really made me lose control. I'ma let my love unfold. We're just two lost souls, but we're fine with it. There's love at my front door. Sure notice you're not like the same girls I noticed. Think I met my soulmate. Yeah, I know it. When it gets dark outside and you I confide, you help me face my demons. I won't hide. Thank you.
Ball caught by number one, Jordan Paredes. Brings it upfield. Tackled by number 33, Tobias Gray. The Eagles will start their drive at the 45, 46 yard line. Big carry by number one, Jordan Paredes. Takes it up the field, finds a hole. There is a flag on the play. It's like face mask against the Cougars. That's a 5-yard penalty. Putting the ball on the 26-yard line. Number zero, Julio Calderon Flores with the carry. Gain of a few yards. That'll bring up second and 7 for the Eagles. Handoff in the backfield to number 2, Nathalia Newman. Brought down. That brings up 3rd down for the Eagles. Handoff number 1 with the quarterback Keith. Good for a 1st down. Brings the Eagles into the red zone. Number 1 brought down in the backfield by number 50, Josiah Holiday. That'll be second down for the Eagles. Number one with the quarterback keep. Gain of about 6 yards. That'll bring up third and five for the Eagles. Number one with the carry. Gain of about 6 yards. Good for a first down. That'll be first and goal for the Eagles. Hand off to big man, number 52, Angel Luano. Carries it into the end zone, good for 6 points. And the Eagles use a timeout. And the Cougar defense holds strong. And with a minute and 12 seconds left in the game, it looks like the Cougars will get one more shot at the end zone. Thank you.
picture yourself in a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly. A girl with kaleidoscope eyes.
Number 22, Arlinda Bodoni with the return, brings it up to about the 46-yard line. It'll be first down for the Cougars. And that's the game, folks. 44 Cougars, 14 Eagles. Big round of applause for all our competitors today. We'd like to thank the Utah School for Deaf and Blind, the Eagles, for driving all the way down from Ogden. And folks, have a good evening. Drive safe. Go Cougs.
And you will be great. Oh, nothing but driving away. You can be there just for one day. We can be heroes just for one day. And you can be me. And I drink all the time.